Breaking news as three people are now facing charges for a shooting in Greentree last night. Police say Scotty Harris, Jameer Blackwell, and Saquon Harris tried to steal a man's car in the parking lot of Unity Presbyterian Church. The owner of that vehicle was shot in the arm. Police say he was not affiliated with the church and might have been set up by the suspects.